How's it going, YouTube? Stephen Ford here. Today, we're going to talk about the UL Rafale tank. The Rafale tank. It's a 24 millimeter tank made by UL. It's got top fill or bottom fill, just like the crown tank. And it's got this neat little rubber cap that goes on the tip. That's pretty good, because this tank will get hot. Right now I've got a stainless steel coil in here, 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Makes pretty good vapor. Gives off a real good taste. Let's go down and take a closer look at it. A nice clicky little airflow, and it stops, unlike the crown tank where it would just keep spinning. It's got these little juice ports here that you can fill the tank up with. You just turn it like a couple of turns and they open up. I don't know if you can see that. They're opened up, and then you turn it all the way back, and they're closed. That's how you top fill. Bottom fill, it's just like that. You got your little juice ports here. Here's your coil. It's a pretty good tank. I like it. There's the UL and the Rafale logo, UL.com. And you can find these at VaporDNA.com for $39.99. That's a pretty good deal. It's a pretty good tank. It comes with extra glass. 24 millimeter, 5 milliliter tank capacity. Comes with a 0.2 ohm coil, and it's a stainless steel coil. And it comes with a 0.5 ohm coil, this stainless steel. Got two airflow holes that are adjustable. Of course, you adjust one, the other one adjusts too. Comes with additional O-rings and a sticker and a manual and an authenticity card. Alright, let's go up and vape on it some more. And that was an up close look at the Rafale tank. Now, I've been vaping on this thing for about a month. Haven't had any issues with it leaking, except for when you do top fill, don't fill it all the way up, because when you tighten it up, it'll leak down into your coil. So if you use the top fill, don't forget, just fill it up. Don't fill it up all the way, just fill it up most of the way. You shouldn't have any problems. I prefer to use the bottom fill. It's a good tank. I like it. I like the crown a little better though. I just think it gives off a little bit more flavor. I think it's the spiral airflow in this one that mutes the flavor a little bit. But, you know, it's just my opinion. Go out and buy one and try it. Pretty good tank. I'm Steve Four. Thanks for watching. Vape on.